feel like I linger. Linger between the words to say the words to remember. Now we're here to take control over your body and over your soul. We're gonna take back everything and lose it all.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome tonight to our Russian Fishing Force stream. How's everybody doing? Hopefully everybody's doing well. Glad to see everybody. Glad to have you here. Got some info, some maybe possible white bream hotspot, or at least semi-hotspot. So we're going to go ahead and give that a whirl tonight, see if we can get us some white bream, get them some rough. Both are currently items in the... cafe. Let's see. Peckers, budworm, chopworm, maggots, and fish oil. All right, let's do a little shopping here. So ground bait, we need some peas for our one. And we need some semolina for our other one. And crackers for our third one. Okay, now let's get our additives here. So I need 1, 2, 3 blood worms. And we need 1, 2, 3 maggots. see here. Pan I've already got, so we're good there. For the other one, I need corn and millage porridge. Yeah, where's our corn at? Corn. And then for our last one, we need some chopped worm. All right, let's mix these up here real quick. Oh, fish oil. All right, so we'll make a round of big fish here. 10 out of 10, we'll take that. And our max base, we'll make one of those. Oh, we're gonna get the fish. All right, 60 of those. And the last one we're gonna do is just a regular white bream. How are you doing tonight? All right, let's head over here to our spot. Okay. We don't want that. We want... So on this one, let's go ahead and throw on the white tin or white bream mix. And we are going to use a size 12. And maggot on that one. And we're going to do our clip at 17. This one, we want to go ahead and let's put on the max base. And this one, we will go ahead and bump that up to a 10. Actually, an 8. So we're going to put regular worm on that one. Do 15 on this one. First fish already, Rigbillion. First fish already. Hey, Rigbillion, if you can hear me, how's the sound and everything going? Does it sound good tonight? What did we get? Ooh, a tench. I'll take that. Then 3. We're going to go ahead and put this as... Let's see, this is our big fish. And... Let's set that to a size 6 with casters. All right. Well, we are in the water. Let's see what we can catch now. Got the new merchandise rolling through the screen there. So if you guys see something you like, go ahead and head out to the shop. Also, there's probably things that aren't on the rotation, so make sure to take a look at the merch store and tell me what you guys think. What else? Still working on the Discord, guys. Hopefully, I'll have that up and running this weekend. So, the sticker sound should be working again, Rigvillian, just so you know. So far, we have not gotten but anything but that tench, huh? Well, the intel I got may not be any good. Of course, we're at the wrong time of the day to be fishing for those type of fish. Both of those are nighttime fish. Let's see, what do we get here on our second fish? Died, huh? See, what do we have on this one? This is our just a regular worm. That's got bloodworm in the feed. Let's switch that up then. All right, fish number three. Looks like it could be another ride. Nope, a roach this time. Okay, so what do we got on this one for our feed? This one should have a worm on it instead. Let's drop this hook down to an 8. All right, let's see what happens here. Well. Another roach, it looks like. So, Rigvillian, how are things going down yonder? Getting another nibble. Decent, still breathing? Well, I'm glad you guys are still breathing. Did you get the job you won? Are you still working towards that? No, still can't get your skills down. What skills are you trying to get down? Any? So what's the job you're looking for? By the way, is the sound good? I made some changes to it the other day, so I'm trying to figure out if everything sounds good still. The game and my voice. Baby Bream. Things are a little slow here at this spot. I do want to try it tonight, though, while it's still to see. Bit bigger fish there. A little tinge. I'm surprised we haven't got anything yet on that regular worm. What else is on here? Chapter bloodworm and maggots. That was Lani. She's a heck of a typer. He said it. Said, "Hi, Grandpa. How are you doing? And what you doing? You can't fish." "I can't fish. How come?" I think the next fish I catch is going to be a Lani fish. It's not dark outside. Look at the screen. It's nice and sunny. Buttons, go. Buttons, no. Go. It's sunny where I'm fishing. You know, we've got a couple of tench here. Let's re-rig this for tench and see what we can do. Let's see, weekly. Let's do all regions. Tenchity tench. Nightcrawler on Old Berg. We'll bump that back up to a 6. Put on our tench special. Throw on a nighty crawler. Looks like a crucian, a Lani fish. Look at that big Lani fish. I was hoping that bite rate would pick up a little bit as we get towards the afternoon, but so far it hasn't. Let's see. Play some music here for a minute. Ooh, turn that down. Oh, I'm on the wrong. Oh, Lord. Nice marker eyed. Move this towards the more of the middle there. Put this down just a little bit more. Catching a single tench on that tench line yet. I got a gibble. Ooh. Decent sized bream. I'll take that. I don't think we're going to catch any tench off this, so let's go ahead and throw out our float stick. Crucial, but not quite big enough. See here. Let's bump this back up to 70. So Jelly, do you have in mind what job you were looking for, or what Carly? Where's Carly working anyway? Big roach. Nice.
Just tripping on day. Dreams got dirty little eyes playing on
How deep is it? Oh, we could drop that bobber down quite a bit further down. Maybe we'll get below those another roach. All kinds of roaches, gosh darn it. I was hoping if we went deeper, we'd get underneath them. Doesn't look like we did, though, unfortunately. That's all right. We will keep working it. Nightfall, I'm hoping that we'll get into the white bream here. Some rough. Let's throw on a worm. Hey, people catching some Chinese sleepers from this area. Crucian. We'll take another Crucian.
camping, tailgating, or tackling that big project this Labor Day weekend, Lowe's has the power you need. Check out Honda's reliable line of inverter generators.
This has got to be some sort of carp cushion or gibble.
It's easy to start, easy to move.
It's tapping it like that.
Whatever your Labor Day looks like, you can trust Lowe's and Honda to deliver the power. Fall together with Lowe's by shopping our Labor Day values now in store and online.
A crucian.
At KeyBank, we know you have a lot in your head when it comes to your money. You're taught that a penny saved is a penny earned. But what if spending could actually be the smartest way to make your money go further? That's why we created the Key Cashback credit card. With up to 2% cashback on every purchase, it's one smart way to get more back on everything from groceries to going out. We work hard to make banking easier, so you can get out of your head and on with your life. KeyBank opens doors. For more info, visit
a couple more in-game hours, we should have enough to... All right. Oh, he had it on the side. Come on. Come on. We got cheated there. Perch. Oh, tench. No big tench, though, unfortunately. Oh, our first sleeper. Ready for our nighttime fishing here. And then we'll see if we got some good intel or not here. Hopefully we'll start bringing in the white bream as well as some rough. All right, come on, take that. Well, I guess we're going to hit that slowdown here just before 8 o'clock. You all right? I need to change the sensitivity on my tips too. That's why we're fishing for these smaller fish. All right, come on now. Let's get this show going. People are here to watch us fish and catch fish, not. So rough, been biting on. Night crawlers, mayfly larva, mayfly. I'll have to re-rig a couple things here. All right, so this one I think we will keep for white bream 12 hook. That should be good enough. This has got the white bream on it, right? Yep. This is our Ace Max. We're going to change the tips here real quick. I hate it when I'm under 200 maggots, so. All right, let's see what we can start pulling in here. Come on, Roach. We don't need more Roach tonight. All right, which one of you guys is bringing here? Now we know. Now we know. So far, this hole is just chock full of roach. Kind of frustrating. He's the Gibble. Crucian. Crucian. Well, well, well.
Imagine finding the perfect song on your first try. That's the feeling of using Dropbox. Dropbox helps you organize the things that matter most, so they're right there when you need them. And now, they've teamed up with Spotify to organize your playlist, letting you get back to doing what you love, discovering new music. For every moment worth saving, there's a song worth hearing. Tap now to organize your library.
I'm wondering if that Intel is old.
Checking account. hard to make banking easier so you can get out of your head and manage your life. KeyBank opens doors. Visit key.com/keysmartchecking. $10 minimum open deposit required. KeyBank is member FDIC.
I don't need that bed right now. I apologize, guys, that we haven't caught the ones we were after tonight. Trying to think in my head. The big sea lion one there. Maybe need to pack up and go to quarry. Let me check our lines real quick. Catching the crucians tonight. I just can't get those roaches to stop biting tonight. Figured out what rod we could pick up. We got a couple of Saber 60s. Can't get the alphas yet because we need to be about 18. Thank you. Yes, we know where our brake lane is there. Tuna. But most of my lures are 4 to 7. Ultra light. Action slow on that one. Thousand series reels. I think some of that over. Try to figure out what we could do here. So Saber 60, 690, 769, we're getting 9, on a 4,000 or 9 on a 3,000. So no white bream. So I've got to find a rod. All right, let's
imagine finding the perfect song on your first try. That's the feeling of using Dropbox. Dropbox helps you organize.
Okay, give me a second here, guys.
So they're right there when you need them. And now they've teamed up with Spotify to organize your playlist, letting you get back to doing what you love, discovering new music. For every moment worth saving, there's a song worth hearing. Tap now to organize.
Alrighty. So I Let's see. And wait, 2. Let's see here. First out of 10 kilo. Be 8 kilo there. So let's do this. Let's, let's see. Mm-hmm. All right, let's head over to Corey. Sell this bundle of fish we got here. 46 silver for mosquitoes, not terrible. Could have been better. Could have been better. Let's do really? The dock broken. Guess you can't go out on the dock like that anymore. All right, let's see if we can catch in here. Pikey Pike. Hey Stitch, it's going. We just got out to Corey after goofing around a mosquito for quite a bit. I had some intel that there was some white bream and rough coming out of there, and I thought, all right, we could make a little money off that, but the intel wasn't good. So we're at quarry now, seeing what we can make up some time and money. How are you doing tonight, brother? There we go. That's the Arctic Char. Doing all right. I was doing some flow fishing on. Oh, we're eating ice. Oh, we got a runner. Come on, get in here. Let's see what we got here. Arctic on here. Looks like it. Oh, maybe like trout. A little hard to tell right there. Nope. Nice. A couple of nice little Arctic chars there. Come on, get in here, buddy. Get in here. Just waiting to update now. Should be another hour or so. Yeah, I heard. That'd be nice. Oop, wrong one. Put a fish on there? I don't think there is. I think that's just had a weird poll there. Well, restart. Not really an update. You don't want to spread false information. No worries. We won't quote you. Did they say if they were going to add anything on the restart? Your Some maybe hot patch fixes or something? You don't think so? Okay. Well, our spoons, ones we have at least, don't appear to be doing the hottest here. Let's throw on our little secret weapon here.
Yourself enough to know that what you're sharing is real and what you're sharing is necessary, and that's all that matters.
Sprite is committed to supporting the dreams of Black creators and artists. Copyright 2021.
Laker trout. Come on, Grayling. That's what I'd like to see out here. Oh, Corey, huh? Take that. Small one, but we'll take it. We'll take a small one any day. All right, come on. Let's go, let's go. Daylights are burning. I have to throw on another blue. All right, come on, dig it up. Dig it up. This guy flip him in the boat. A little Laker, it looks like. Oh no, Sivan. Another little fight in him, it looks like. Corey's producing fish like that for me every time I troll there. Like fishing for needles out of a haystack. It can be. It has its moments, that's for sure. Definitely has its moments. I think we're gonna wrap this one up here. Let's just throw on something different. See, we do a little purple action here. I wish, sorry. No worries. Break out the other Corey secret lure here, but let's see how this one produces at all. Viper, Viper. Ah, good old catch 200 silverfish for 9 hours. Hey, you never know. I might get 250 silver this time, buddy. So far, we haven't done too much damage to these reels and poles yet. How you doing, Night Viper? You doing good? Not bad. Good to hear. It doesn't look like our purple lure is going to do us any good on this rotation here. I'll make this final turn, see if we draw up anything.
Find love along the way.
if not, we'll throw our other blue lure on. Should get some more fish here. But I haven't caught a single grayling yet tonight. That's interesting. I was gonna do Fisher Online tonight, but I just got a late start, so I thought, well, I'll stick with something I know and I'm comfortable with. I got a lot to still learn on Fisher. I find myself getting more frustrated sometimes with that than anything. This pole just is jinxed tonight. Holy crap. All right, come on, get in here. So we got about another 2.5-3 hours of in-game daylight left. Here. Got another little fight left in him yet. Come on. It's a big savant, isn't it? Oh, liquor. Ah, all right. Keep working and oh, there we go. Another Vendace. Yeah, we should have more. We should have enough time for one more full pass around the island. And we'll see about maybe going some burbot fishing tonight. I threw that right on top of him. Alrighty. Side. Yeah, we got a fight here. All right. Mm-hmm. Oh no. Oh crap. That was fluorocarbon line too.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll have to replace that lure. I didn't think he was going to cut through the line. Gosh, dang it. Have to replace that lure eventually. Well, let's see what we can do here, hopefully. Yeah, we'll start motoring in here and see if we can get us a few burbot to end the night with here. My first grayling. Those darker Aquilas don't seem to be doing well tonight on here. How close are we? Yeah. We'll drag this one in a little further then. I do still have some barbecue. Okay. Just wanted to make sure. Char, it looks like. Do we have any cafe orders? $13.05. How much do you normally sell for, my little eyed friend? Yep, that's a good deal. Big enough there. Got some burbot. Go fish off the key and see what we can do here tonight. Size two. I don't have any twos. Let's go fix that real quick. I know the worst place to buy them is here, but cost $25 to get here, so might as well just get it while we're here. Let's go ahead and throw on the old Nightcrawler on this one. Oh, that's right, I didn't buy a map yet.
Your playlist, letting you get back to doing what you love, discovering new music. For every moment worth saving, there's a song worth hearing. Tap now to organize your library.
The tomorrow, I think I'll treat myself to McDonald's breakfast. And if I go to bed early, it's kind of like morning comes a lot faster deal.
There's a deal for every moment in the McDonald's $23 menu. Order ahead on the McDonald's app and get all your favorite breakfast items like
participation may vary. Cannot be combined with any other offer.
All right, let's see what we can do here. 6.8 degrees, so the water really should be, temperature-wise, should be good. Cloudy. Get your bourbon or two here. Yeah, I should have changed my tips, so. Hey Vipers, the volume of everything been okay tonight? I made some changes since the last stream. Hey, cat, knock it off. Yeah, seems good. Okay, thank you, sir. Time until restart, 59 minutes. 1 hour, huh? Well, won't be on that long, so. The bourbon been not biting here very well, huh, lately, I'm guessing? Pieces and lures, huh? Only one of them can't a quarry. Just trying to figure out what the heck is going on here tonight, huh? I guess we're waiting, we can go get a map. Looks like we got a fish going out there. Couple of fishes going on. So I drive back about throwing it 90,000 meters away. Come on, bring it in here. Oh, I forgot to change. Ah, dang it. Gotta change the tips again. Ah, son of a gun. Oh, well. Well, if we can catch 3 or 4 more burbot tonight, I'd be happy with that. Or if the sound effects, because I really didn't hear my bells that time. Let's see, settings. Not too bad. 32 fish. Well, 30 of those came in from trolling, so not bad. And earlier tonight, we caught, what, 41 over mosquito before we came here? So, about 75 fish tonight. Well, we made 41 silver off the first one. How much is it going to cost me to replace that lure, by the way? Spiker. There we go. Yeah, we'll just use gold. Come on, fish. Let's move this one over this direction. Not thinking about it. That was deep there, that's for sure. The other thing we could do, it used to be able to off the key catch Quarry Char. Used to be off the old mayfly larva. I don't know if he could still do that or not anymore. That line went slack. Holy cow. Make sure he didn't have a fish just hanging on there. This one looks like it's moved too. Hmm. I was hoping to hit 35 fish tonight on that lake here, but we might not do it. I'm gonna try it. Let's go ahead and throw the big fish. Drop that down to a 6. And got a slot. Potentially we can still catch a burbot, so I don't want to pull anything in. I'm going to grab one of our spin reels and throw on a spoon and see what happens.
That's the feeling of using Dropbox. Dropbox helps you organize the things that matter most, so they're right there when you need them. And now, they've teamed up with Spotify to organize your playlist, letting you get back to doing what you love, discovering new music.
Dig the rock up. Oh, come on, not a roach. What did we get? What did we get? No, not a quarry char. Oh, Arctic. Oh, regular char. Nice. Nice. We'll take that. We'll take that. All right, well. Well, I think. Oh, got some on the dead reel. Another char, huh? Nice. Oh, quarry. I think we will call that a night. We'll call that a win. Let's see. Let's get you guys in and see how much money we made for the night. Gotta be at least 15. Come on now. It's gotta be like 17.95. All right, let's go check it out. I don't think we got any more cafe orders. We're a bit over 5 kilos. No. All right, let's go see what damage we did tonight. 536 for the quarry, 40 for the char. Wow. All right, here we go. 172.22. Not bad. Not bad. Plus the 142 silver that we got from Mosquito. So we made over 200 silver tonight. Not bad. Not bad at all. Alrighty. Let's see where we're at here. Go ahead and we'll kill that for the night. All right, everybody. Well, we'll go ahead and we'll wrap it up for the evening. Really appreciate everybody hanging out tonight. Hope you guys had fun. We'll be back live Friday night, 7 p.m. Pacific time, with some CSGO. And then we'll keep it going with another stream on Monday. So look forward to seeing you guys on Friday. And until then, take care, everybody.
Yeah. Unknown brain. Marvin Devine. I'm saying bye to all the lies and all the times you cried, saying that I wasn't right, yet I was right by your side. You manipulator, playing games, your friends commentators, and I don't know what you say about our private conversations, but it's got them hating. Thanks to all the rumors you be claiming, it's cool, I'm done with you, so they can throw you a celebration. You gon' hate it when you see me with somebody living better. I'm trying to tell you that me just doing me gon' have you jealous.